The suspension triceps extension is done by facing away from the suspension anchor point and grasping your T-grip bar with a traditional grip. Starting with your arms extended straight in front of you, pivot your hands back towards your forehead, lightly touch your head with the T-grip bar, and extend back out. Remember to keep your elbows tucked in to make sure you're properly isolating your triceps.